There are so many things. You should read an Irvin Welsh novel. You should drink at least one can of Iron Brew. That will probably do it for you. You should take some fabulous walks, including on the Fife Coastal Path. And you should listen to Scotland's amazing music right from the Middle Ages through to the present day.